So. Where's me backup, peoples? Where's my backup? Just says mission passed. That's second. Does that give me more money or less money? No.
my friends, is a wrap. You put in some good work out there, and you're all getting paid for it. Kick some shit up tonight.
Just in time for fragile cargo. Delivery note.
Be safe.
I got the mission done, but it didn't deliver it. It just said, well done, mission passed. Stop fucking spawning all over there.
This is what it's all about. Creating a false scarcity in the market. Get out there and destroy the bands moving the product, and you gonna get paid. You're not getting it? You said to Nelly, didn't you, that you're not muted. And I said, what? So when I was talking other than you, CT, meaning that I'm pretending that I can't hear Nelly talk, like you're talking to someone but I can't know, don't know who that you're talking to, because I can't hear him. You get it yet? No. I just helped you on that point. You should be grateful. No. Shut up. I'm gonna chalk that one down as a win. That's good work for your club.
As I say, I'd seen this fucking bike just go poof. Oh, we're having a fucking pile-up session, aren't we?
Hey, I will give you this target's name, but I know you haven't heard it before. He ain't even famous yet. But shit, he about to be. Some sick degenerate trust fund kid who fucks up people's lives for fun. He spiked girl drinks, done hit and runs, assaults, man, you name it. And then he paid his way out of all that shit. And now he wanna do some reputation management so he can buy his way into being the next big pop star. He got a label and a song that's all paid and bought for. He got an ad space and social media campaign ready to fucking go. He's all set to scoop a number one single when it drops next week. Now, I know what you're thinking. Another manufactured pop star. So what? Who cares? Well, our client works at the record label, and he got some nice intel. The label sunk everything they got into this little son of a bitch. And if he has an accident, not only will the world be a better place, but the label fixing to go bankrupt. And our client just bet against them big. So look, we make the stock crash, our clients get some zeros added onto their bank account, and we get a slice of the motherfucking pie. Now let's go put this little evil motherfucker in the wrong kind of headlines.
Atlas up. Hello, Mr. Fucking Skeleton Top, whatever you are. Oh, yeah. Truck cab, fuck. Where's one of them? Because I don't have one. I do actually. Pull out the fucking thing. Oh, but that takes all the fun out of it, you know? It's just there. But it appears it's been a straight course. On the opposite direction. Monkey, but now a monkey turned into primate. Gorilla monkey. Oh, he's below us. Fucking hell.
Careful.
See, Teddy, do you want to see if you can get in front of him? And just, we're going to try and hold him back a little bit. I'll try and sandwich him between these two. Or between, us. Ah, yeah. Mine. This is turning out to be a very disastrous mission. Bonus complete. Even hit fucking triangle. Oh, there's a blue dot there. Oh, this is the fucking, next one. Oh no, where are you? Alright, I need this. Yeah. meet you over there then. Bullshit. That is utter. It's like fucking swimming all yesterday. Fucking another one. Island hopping. Swimming. Oh, this one's underwater here. This is the last one. Come on, turn, thank you. Got it, 25G. All right, where are you? Up there. All right, gonna do one more. Well, whatever's gonna happen first, one more or I level up. And then I'm off, because it's fucking almost out of time.
Oh, who the fuck is your order?
Tiny's back up into the place.
Just remember, it's always 420 somewhere in the world.
If it ain't the president.
Better make this one a good one. POW, rescue operation unit for four. Been that one before? POW? Okay. Well, we'll either hit the roof, fragile goods, or POW. And it's down the bottom. Oh, is that the same one, is it? Alright, so make sure we blow the chopper up, alright?
You ever heard of the Duggins? Bunch of rich assholes own the diamond? They're oil and gas people, so they're making some serious dollar with the prices being this high, yo. Anyway, one of them got to spend it in on some special edition bike. And that bike just got lifted on the way through customs, along with a bunch of other stuff. So, someone calls someone who calls me, and when I get through laughing, I say I know just who can get it back. Here's where it's at, yo. So from the way it sounds, this crew is sitting on the whole damn custom shipment. Some rooftop in town, waiting on a chopper to pick it up. But listen, we only interested in the bike, so you'll have to check around till you find it. Up to you how you get it out of there. Just make sure it gets to the buyer. And yo, make sure it gets there in one piece.
Message for the keys come up. Well, I think you can. I said, get the fucking thing. Thank you. TVs. Lift you, alright. a chopper. Exit the chopper.
We're done. Good work out there. Party at the clubhouse, cause you're getting paid.
Same thing now. Somebody's like too fucking long. I think we have to go 100. Or at least 90. I mean, smack a few KOs out. Alright, 847 847,000. Sorry. All right. I'm gonna leave you three to fight it out. It's all yours. So what to do? I'm picking three levels and 847,000. You know what? Let's see what I hit. Oh, that sucks. I reckon we could do 90. Well, if I rank up another 2 levels, that's 10 levels in 1 week. Oh no, that's 20 levels. Because if I started off at 42, and I'm at 60, so 62, so that's 20 levels in a week. Plus, obviously, now they're getting further apart, so if we come back down, so it's 20. So if we do 20 a week, so that's 60 levels up from 40, so that's 100. So about 90, 85, 90 is probably about doable. If we keep going at this pace. Well, we've got one more Autobike missions. If someone wants to run them tomorrow night, Pineapple. If not Nelly. You're gonna run them again, aren't you? I mean, we can do a sneaky fucking KO in there too. We can finish setting mine up, and all four of us gonna go knock that one out first off if you want. And then we can smash out all the fucking bikers as much as we can in this 3 or 4 hours left. Jeez, launch it. Yeah. Alright. Good night, you lot.